This is a story of how a land shapes people and how over many years, a few people in turn come to be the keepers of the land. It is a story of cows and horses and cowboys. Cowboys who were the Indians, of wild and distant windswept lands, of kings and commoners, and people who learned to live with the primal forces of nature.